schools out to all you cute law school grads. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, we really are in awe. Oh yeah, we really are in awe. You just got your JD from Quinnipiac Law. Went to orientation, what a drag. All that talking made you wanna gag. Oh yeah, we really are in awe. You got your JD. Quinnipiac Law. First class with Thomas, what a bore. After that, you didn't think you could take any more. Oh, yeah. We are in awe. We got you, JD. Quinnipiac Law. Second class was Taurus, didn't think it could get any worse. In came Saxon with a rolling purse. Oh, yeah. Looking for a solution. All she's talked about was dispute resolution. Oh, yeah. We are in awe. She got your JD. Quinnipiac Law. Took a class with Meyer. So grand. Who knew constitutional law could be so wild? Oh, yeah. We are in awe. She got your JD. Quinnipiac Law. Pikenson really ratchets up the tension, but who's seen more pretension? Oh yeah, we really are in awe. You got your JD, Quinnipiac Law. Never felt so lonely. Who wouldn't be and could talk so slowly? Oh yeah, we really are in awe. Got your JD, Quinnipiac Law. But it wasn't only academic. You went to law school during an actual pandemic. Yeah, still got your JD, Quinnipiac Law. Lost your bond. You won a brother Eric. Went to the great beyond. Oh yeah. Wow. You got your JD. Quinnipiac Law. Had one of the best graduations ever. Can't believe it. All I can ask for is my congratulations. Oh yeah. Really are in awe. You got your JD. JD, got your JD, got your JD, Quinnipiac Law. Congratulations, class of 2021. What a 3 years has been, what a thrill and honor has been to ride along with you. Take care and stay.